Hi, may I know your name and where do you stay in Bangalore?
Hi, I'm Ramya and I stay in Nagarbhavi second stage.
How old is your child?
She's 3.5 years now.
What were you looking for her?
We were looking for a play school basically. So,
which other play schools did you consider?
Well, we visited quite a lot of play schools before considering this one. Starting from, let's say, Eurokids and Kidzy and many other schools around, like Little Lady and all that. And finally, we rounded on to Margadarshi Montessori.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
Margadarshi Montessori.
How has your experience been with Margadarshini Montessori?
To sum it up, it has been a very exciting experience actually to send my kid to Margadarshi Montessori. The reason being is that my kid doesn't have any kind of a force or a pressure to actually come to the school. She likes coming here. So that is one big reason. I don't have to push her in the morning to get ready, come to school. And if you go a little deeper into why, they don't actually teach anything here. They make her learn by herself. So that has been a very important thing for me basically. My child is very shy, if I have to mention. So now the stage at the point at which she is here now in the coming year after 2 years, there's a huge difference. She's so much good in communicating with people now, and you know, her English is so much better. I would completely attribute it to the school, that is Margadarshi Montessori.
Based on your experience, tell me two best things about Margadarshini Montessori.
See, the best thing is it's a Montessori scheme of education where the kids, they learn everything by themselves. Now, they have a huge variety of activities basically to choose from. It's not that some kids are good at coloring, some kids are good at puzzles. No, it's not that kids are groomed to be good at everything, and also it's not they're not forced into it. They develop everything by themselves here, so that is the best thing about the Montessori scheme here that is being followed. There are a variety of activities to choose from, like be it counting, be it coloring, be it puzzles. So they can choose from a lot of activities and they get to do it on a timely basis as and when they progress. So it's not just pushed on them from day one. Starting they get adjusted, then slowly they start communicating with the friends, getting used to the teachers, and later on slowly the syllabus is introduced one by one. So that is the best thing, that's one thing I've got to know. And second thing is the teachers are very cooperative and patient. I should really admire that, because my kid was very, very shy when she came here. She would not even speak to the next kid for at least some 3 to 4 months, and to groom her to be what she is now, they have to have tremendous amount of patience. So it's very good. I really appreciate. Starting from Ajji, Van Uncle, everybody, they are like that. They're very patient and very caring for the children. So those are the two things I really consider very good.
Anything that would be better?
Well, I don't really see anything which is wrong here. But if you ask for the betterment part of it, maybe they can have more outdoor play areas and stuff for the kids to mingle more at the initial stages. The kids get attracted to such things very fast, so they can have more colorful play things like outside, maybe ducks and what is there in parks and all that will attract them more. Other than that, everything else is very good. I really don't see anything that's need to be improved here.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Margadarshini Montessori to other parents?
I would choose 4, at least minimum 4. And it's very good. Actually, what I would suggest for other parents is they can check out like what we did. They can check other schools also, and also they can check here. What difference they find is in other schools, when you go and ask them, what are you going to teach? That's the first question they ask. They burst out initially saying, we'll start with A for Apple, we'll teach them everything starting from A, B. That's not actually what is required at an age of play school. What is more important is that the kids have to learn to be themselves. That is, they have to learn to do things by themselves. They should know how to pick a knife, how to eat with it, cut things. Such things are important. So that is what we actually found important here. first day when we came and asked Srinath sir here, what is it that you are going to teach? He told us that we teach them to be self-sufficient. That was what was important for us. So I would really recommend a scale of almost 4, minimum 4.
Okay. Thank you.